This nigga look like a bitch. Like one of them confident bitches. You can't tell this nigga he ain't on fleek. He trying so hard not to say, yas, bitch, yas, bitch. All right, Tekashi 068. This nigga look like a tatted up Lucky Charm, nigga. This nigga telescope 69 like a gay Mortal Kombat character. Get over here. This nigga finish your move, he gonna kiss you to death. This nigga telochialism 69 look like a fruit roll up. How you look like a brat dog? He act like a bitch that ain't never had hair.
Is it still there? Is it still there, girl?
This nigga like a fruity Jamaican popsicle. Blood clot, bam, ba, bam, pop. They dyed this nigga hair in Skittles. And they dyed his roots in juice. This nigga just confused. Nigga didn't know what color to get. I want the red, cause I'm a blood, but I like green. Pink for breast cancer. Purple RP Prince. Fuck it, give me the reading rainbow. It's a whole new world. Looking at. Ain't this nigga a Mexican? I don't know what race this nigga is. This nigga in a color race. Nigga must be colorblind with a little dash of color blind in the front. Every nigga in St. Louis confused. Look at this nigga her. Look at this nigga here. Now look at this nigga her. Oh, his hair. Nigga, this nigga hair. This nigga hair. This nigga hair work. What in the Nellyville this nigga doing? It's going down, down, baby. This nigga got color streaks in his fucking hair, dude. Orange, green, yellow, blue. This nigga look like a Fruity Pebbles box. This nigga look like a coloring book. Why this nigga got his mouth open? Are you a man? You don't really look like one. But you a man. He looking like he ready for a dick to fly in that mouth. This nigga licking the inside of his lips. Like his tongue looking for yesterday's cum or something. Look at this nigga. This nigga about to give some nigga the best head he ever had in his life. This nigga got his hair did. Inches on fleek. Licking the inside of his lip. Fuck a blowjob. He about to give a nigga some rain blowjobs. This nigga telekinesis 69 about to grapefruit the shit out of some nigga. I bet he related to that gay dude on Baby Boy. About to upstage these bitches in here. What you think, girl? Cute. Can somebody please get Jeff Hardy the fuck out of here, please?